Yeah, things are still playing. They turned up the turnovers a bit, but they shouldn't, because neither of these teams are really pressing. And their half-court defense, they're not overplaying things, so there shouldn't be that many turnovers. Thank you.